no place for the weak or the foolhardy. Self-preservation is paramount at any cost. The ground quakes. Blurred vision. The end approaches. These nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten. The way is lit. The path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it. Despondence set the stage for heroism or cowardice. A singular strike. Dust, more ashes, more disappointment. As life ebbs, terrible vistas of emptiness reveal themselves. A decisive pummeling. Blood soaks the soil, feeding the evil therein. prodigious size alone does not dissuade the sharpened blade. Perched at the very precipice of oblivion, this skirmish may be lost, but the battle may yet be won.